Wines are for enjoying and they're for drinking. These wines can be drunk today, and they should be able to be drunk in 15 years and be very nice.
We have got our own unorthodox forms of biodynamics, considering the whole farm as an organism. And this organism is composed by other organisms, like he considers the soil as an organism. So that then you have to feed it, but not only feed it, you have to treat it in the same way that you feed an organism. We work at the level of ecosystems, and we think in terms of shifting the balance of the ecosystem.
How we can shift that balance so that good grapes for winemaking will be produced. And that's the way that we're going forwards.
One thing that we do is to try to keep as much biodiversity as possible. This makes the ecosystem more stable. So when some parasite comes from outside, it doesn't find place anymore, because in a balanced ecosystem, there is no more place for it. And we think that the balance in the wine reflects the balance that you have got in all the ecosystems.
We're trying to understand the processes of nature, and I guess that's our version of biodynamics.